A new year means a whole new set of home trends. And while some things that became popular this year are here to stay, others have run its course. Kathleen Langan with Homeowners Design Center is here to tell us which home trends to ditch. Hello, Kathleen.
Hi, Trini.
All right, I'm excited to hear this. Of course, yes. I love it when you guys come in. I learned so much. Mm-hmm. But what are some of the home trends that it's time to show the door?
Yeah, well, we're coming to the end of the year, so I put up some pictures that we're going to come up with right now. But until recently, kitchen desk, we've seen that coming and going. But kitchen desk is actually slowly going away. A lot of people thought they were useful for space. People would store their cookbooks, pay their bills, or use, you know, a landline. But many cases today, many people don't have a landline, mm-hmm. and we pay our bills on the iPad.
So it's not necessary anymore to use the kitchen space,
yes.
for the kitchen. But I know what you mean. I actually know a lot of homes where they have like this little nook, mm-hmm. in the kitchen where they have the desk.
And it just becomes a place where you just kind of store your mess and your mails and whatnot. So what we can do with this space is we can actually make into a larger countertops. We can build an island with some storage underneath. Just to put some heavy pots and pans. So we can actually utilize that space into more of a kitchen space.
Okay, good advice. What else?
And then in our next slide that we have up, bathtubs. We've noticed that bathtubs, as you can see over here, not a lot of people have been using their bathtubs, maybe, mm-hmm. because it's just their busy work schedules, but a lot of people have been ditching this trend and making into a larger shower, and that's actually more desirable. You can actually build in a bench, customize shelves, put in some bath products, just make use of that space, or even make his and hers vanities.
You know, it's so funny that you're mentioning this, because when we moved into our most recent home, uh-huh. we've moved three times, I was so happy when there was a bathtub.
Oh.
And I can count on my hand the amount of times that I've used it, you know, two mm-hmm. or three times I've used the bathtub.
Yes.
Because you're right, people typically shower.
I know. And this remodel is really great for aging in place, too.
That's right.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. What else?
And also, I believe we have next is open space, naked windows. So over here we have naked windows, and the new trend that we have seen was that urban loft look. The windows were naked and they had nothing on it, and sometimes that's not always great because you didn't have much privacy and nothing to protect from the UV rays. Mm-hmm. So with that trend, you can actually change it into window coverings.
Okay, does it matter what kind of window coverings? You know, I know that there are, mm-hmm. shutters or there are drapery. Does it matter, or just to have window coverings?
Whatever taste you have, we can help you find what kind of window coverings. The naked windows are actually really nice, but has no color or texture or personality, and that's something that window treatments can offer. Mm-hmm. So at Homeowners Design Center, we have a variety of window treatment options that we can help you look for, either if it's simple shades or panels that you can open for letting light in and closing for privacy.
Okay, great, Kathleen. Mm-hmm. Anything else?
I believe next is we have over the microwave, over the range microwave. Mm-hmm.
I know what you're saying. Yeah. So like the microwave's over the stovetop.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, that's not
And this not saves in. Some space, but it's not actually the most attractive looking design, and again, it's not really ergonomically safe either.
Mm-hmm. That's so true, because if I'm having to lean over the, mm-hmm. stove while something is on the stove, mm-hmm. right, get into the microwave, there were a lot of times I'm like, oh my God, is my blouse catching,
yes.
on fire?
And in reality, they can be placed too high, too. If you decide to sell your home, the new homeowners could be on the shorter side and might have a difficult time reaching the microwave.
Okay.
So with the new popularity of open concept kitchen, you can actually put the microwave into a microwave drawer underneath the countertops.
So
we have one at the showroom too.
Okay, so underneath the countertops or even on the countertops,
yes.
is okay. All right, I think you have one more.
One more is going to be our tiled counters. So the tile countertops have actually resurfaced within the recent years due to the popularity of different tiles that they have now. They have wood grain looks, and also partially due to the affordability of tile compared to other surfaces. But unfortunately, no one's really thrilled about cleaning grout lines.
That's no what matter. I was gonna say. Who would put tile on the countertops?
No matter how small those grout lines are, no one likes cleaning grout. So actually, you can ditch this trend into quartz countertop, which is actually really low maintenance and actually really beautiful too. It comes in an array of colors and designs.
Okay, I'm with you on this one. Mm-hmm. Get rid of the tile countertops.
Yes.
Kathleen, thank you so
much. Thank you,
Jeannie. Thank you. I love it when you come in. It's always fun to learn what's...
Thank you.
So those are trends that we should ditch.
Yes.
Sounds good.